Everyone, just a quick video to show you how the PopSlate app actually is buggy right now and sending what are assumed private images up to the web for public consumption. There is a switch in PopSlate to disable that, but if you go to the PopSlate app and you click on the Me icon and go up to the Settings icon and then click on Settings, you'll see it says Share Pops by Default. That means share your pictures by default with the PopSlate community. You can turn that off, and that should keep you safe. However, what I'm finding is when I back out of the app and I go back into the app and I click on Settings, that it's still back on. So what's happening is you're getting a lot of people's pictures that they think are private uploaded to the web. Things like personal emails from people, people's schedules, people's boarding passes, hotel itineraries, loyalty card program stuff, more boarding passes, office notes, people's Starbucks cards, passports, things like that. So be careful when you're out there using your PopSlate, because it's not actually turning off the pop by default option. It's staying on for a lot of people.